Hello students, now I'm going to start question number 13 of exercise 10.1. Now question number 13 says, find the cost of fencing a square park of side 250 meter at the rate of rupees 20 per meter. So this is a square park. Now we need to fence around it. Fence means we need to give the boundary of the square park. Okay. Now we have to find the cost of fencing, but before finding the cost of fencing, we need to know what is the length required to give the fencing of the square park, right? And total length means we will have to find the perimeter of the square park. And then after finding perimeter, we will find the cost of fencing, okay? So we will have to find the perimeter of a square park. Okay, so here perimeter of a square park will be 4 into side. Here all sides are of equal length, which is 250 meter, and since there are 4 sides, so 4 should be multiplied by side, so 4 into 250 meter. So 250 multiplied by 4 is 4 zeros are 0, 5 fours are 20, 0 to carry, 4 twos are 8, 8 plus 2, 10. So it's 1000 meter. That means total length of the square park is 1000 meter. Now it's given that cost of fencing per meter, means cost of 1 meter, is rupees 20. What will be the total cost of fencing for 1000 meter? So we'll write cost of fencing 1 meter is equals to rupees 20. So cost of fencing for 1000 meter, for 1 meter we have to pay rupees 20, for 1000 meter it will be 1000 multiplied by 20, right? Now how many zeros are there? 1 2 3 4. 1 2 3 4, then we will multiply 2 by 1, 2 ones are 2, so is rupees 20,000. Okay, so the cost of fencing a square park of side 250 meter will be rupees 20,000. Now coming to question number 14. Now question number 14 says, find the cost of fencing a rectangular park of length 175 meter and breadth 125 meter at the rate of rupees 12 per meter. This is same as the previous one, only in case of this we have rectangular park given. So this is the rectangular park of length 175 meter and breadth 125 meter. We will have to find the cost of fencing. So cost of fencing means, before finding the cost of fencing, we need to know the total length of the boundary, okay, of the rectangular park. And to get the total length, we need to find the perimeter at first, and after finding perimeter, then we will find the cost of fencing. So we'll write perimeter of rectangular park is 2 into length plus breadth. This is the formula of finding the perimeter of rectangular park. Now 2 in place of L, will write 175 because 175 is the length and 125 is the breadth. Okay. So 2 multiplied by 175 plus 125. Now we will add this 2. So 175 plus 125. 5, 5, 10, 0, 1 carry. 7 plus 2, 9. 9 plus 1, 10, 0, 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. So it's 300. So 2 multiplied by 300 is 20. So we'll put 2 zeros. 3 twos are 6. So it's 600 meter. That means total length of the boundary is 600 meter. Now we will have to find the cost of fencing. Now cost per meter means cost of 1 meter is rupees 12. So what will be the cost of 600 meter? So we'll write cost of fencing 1 meter is rupees 12. Okay. So cost of fencing 600 meter will be 600 multiplied by 12. So here we have two zeros, so we'll put two zeros. Now 12 6 is 72. So it will be rupees 7200. So cost of fencing a rectangular park of length 175 meter and breadth 125 meter will be rupees 7200. Okay, now coming to question number 15. So question number 15 says, Sweetie runs around a square park of side 75 meter and Bulbul runs around a rectangular park with length 60 meter and breadth 45 meter. Who covers less distance? So this is a square park of side 75 meter and Sweetie runs around this square park. Okay, now Bulbul runs around a rectangular park with length 60 meter and breadth 45 meter. So Bulbul runs around this rectangular park and Sweetie runs around this square park. We have to find who covers less distance. Now to find the distance covered by Sweetie, we need to find the total length of the square park because Sweetie runs around this square park, right? So whatever will be the total length of the square park will be equal to the distance covered by Sweetie. Similarly, to find the distance covered by Bulbul, we need to find the total length of the rectangular park because total length of the rectangular park will be equal to the distance covered by Bulbul. So we'll write Sweetie covers distance will be equal to the boundary of the square park, and to get the boundary of the square park we need to multiply by 4. We need to multiply side by 4 because the perimeter of a square park is 4 into side. Okay, so here 4 multiplied by side of a square park is 75. Okay, meter. So if you multiply this, then you will get the perimeter of a square park, and perimeter of the square park is equals to the distance covered by Sweetie. Okay, so 75 multiplied by 4. 5 4s are 20, 0, 1, 2 carry, 4 7s are 28, 28 plus 2 is 30. So 300 meter is the perimeter of a square park, which is the distance covered by Sweetie. Now we will find distance covered by Bulbul. So the distance Bulbul cover will be equal to the total length of the rectangular park, and total length of the rectangular park will get by adding the length plus breadth multiplying by 2, right? So 2 into length plus breadth. Now here length is given 60 and breadth is given 45. Now we will add this 2. So 60 plus 45 is 5 plus 0, 5. 6 plus 4 is 10. So 2 multiplied by 105. We will have to write the unit also. So it's meter. Okay. Now 105 multiplied by 2. So 5 2s are 10. 2 1s are 2. So it's 210 meter. Now it is easily understand that who covers more distance and who covered less distance, right? Since 210 meter is less than 300 meter, so Bulbul covers less distance. Okay. So what we have done to combine that who covers less distance? At first we have got the perimeter of a square park, which is equals to the distance covered by Sweetie, okay, which is 300 meter. Then we have got the perimeter of a rectangular park, which is the distance covered by Bulbul. Now by seeing this, we can easily understand that since 200 meter is less than 300 meters, so Bulbul covers less distance. Okay, so this was all about question number 15. Thank you, students.